I think it's really hard to be labeled in any way that doesn't fit for you. And if you're labeled as the person in your social circle with cancer, let's say, or some other type of diagnosis, then that doesn't necessarily recognize who you are for the person that you want to be and you have been, right? And that then sometimes can create a bit of a wedge between you and those friends who are seeing you like that. And then sometimes it's not even spoken. Sometimes you're just hanging around with your friends, and this is what I gather, that you're hanging around with your friends or peers, and even though no one's really saying it, it's just like the elephant in the room. And it's just like, this is just awkward. This is just weird, right? And so that makes it really hard to be comfortable in those situations. And that's sometimes why you go and seek out other peers or other people who've been there through their own health situation, because they just get it a little bit more. And it's not this sort of like underlying tension between you and your existing friends.